Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Titu's class. Today we are going to do practice worksheets. So let's start. Our first question is, circle the object that comes after the ball. Which object?
Chocolate.
Very good. Next question is, circle the thing that comes before the leaf. Which
carrot.
Thing? Yes, it's carrot. Very good. Now, my next question is, circle the object that comes in between flower and tomato. Which object is this between flower and tomato?
Avocado.
Yes, it's fruit, avocado. Next, stick the square that comes just before the red square. You have to tick it.
Violet.
Yes, violet square. Next, take the letter that comes in between letter M and T.
A.
Yes, it's letter A. Next question. What comes after 25? What comes after 25?
26.
Yes, it's 26. 47?
48.
52?
53.
69?
70.
Very good. Next. What comes before 38?
37.
50?
49.
79?
78.
88?
87.
Good. Next, what comes in between 96 and 98?
97.
36 and 38?
37.
27 and 29?
28.
44 and 46?
45.
Very good. Thanks for watching.